Hey vlog, this is just a little update about what I've been doing over the past couple days. I'm gonna add some videos and photos in, but I've just been hanging out. I've been working on my edit that I'm still working on. If you heard that was my shoulder. I cleaned the rat cages. I started Rupert and Oscar on their ringworm medicine. Cleaned my fish tank. Starting to clean the house up. And I tried putting their new cage together, but we only got like half of it put together, my mom and I, because we couldn't figure out the rest of it. So we're just gonna try to get it done again soon, or have someone help us put it together because it's very difficult. But yeah, I love you guys. I might upload an Among Us Let's Play soon. But I'm definitely gonna upload a Slenderman Let's Play later today. So, love you guys. Bye.
Bitch, sit down.
Some girls just like bad boys. The more sheltered they are, the more likely it is.
You said it like it's inevitable. It's not a rite of passage.
For some girls, it is. It was for me. If there was a bad boy within a 5-mile radius, I would find him. Some were even.
Someone had to bring back Gushy Juicy Gay Power Beat DT Femme Ballad. I am living my gay boy gay fantasy. I am gay white 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 white.
She was just eating. I gave all of these guys some yogurt treats. The camera doesn't want to focus. For whatever reason. I'm gonna clean these girls' cages up tomorrow. It's okay. Look. Look, it's right there. Do you see? Yeah, there you go. Good babies. Then I believe I named this one Amber. Or no, Ashley. Ashley. She's sniffing. Baby. No? But don't worry, guys. This cage is getting a deep cleaning tomorrow. My mom was struggling with cleaning a little bit when I was in Florida. So, come here, babies. Come here. I'm trying to give little white one a treat. She took one from my hand before. gonna take it. She took it from my hand before. Look, it's okay. It's okay, child. Look, baby. I'm not here to hurt you. Okay. Here. Look. I'll leave this right here for you. Okay? Right there for you. Baby. Look. Are you gonna come out? Come get it. It was that yummy treat that you liked before. Hi, baby. Look at you. Oh, yes, you got it. You got it. Hi, baby. They're scared of me. They don't need to be. They've never liked being held, even though I've tried holding them so many times. I have never been able to gain their trust fully, which makes me really sad. But they're good little beings, I love them. And that's shut all the way. And Luna over here is drinking her water, and her fur is still growing back. Right, baby? I gave her some treats already, so I'm not giving her more. And these girls have ringworm, which is how I got it. But I started them on their treatment today. Did I say these girls? I meant these boys. I'm so used to having female rodents, but Oscar took his medicine very well. Rupert was a little bit more stubborn, but I'm moving them into a much bigger cage tomorrow, and everything will be fine. I'm gonna do a deep cleaning of all the cages tomorrow, and moving these guys. See, scratching, that's from the ringworm. I love them though. Right, Rupert? Right, baby? Oscar's very skittish. Rupert, not so much. But once they're cured of their ringworm, I'm gonna try really hard to get them to socialize with me. I've been trying to, I have gloves out that I've been trying to get them to to interact with me, but they don't want to for whatever reason. This guy right here is just a little scaredy cat. Rupert is very defensive of the cage, but he's not aggressive. Like, he could be aggressive when it comes if I put my hand in the cage, but that's just because he's scared. But these babies love me, even if they don't want to admit it. Right, Oscar? Oh, look at you. You just jumped down. And I'm gonna clean up the office, and it's all gonna be good. Right, Rue?
Right?
I love them. I took some of their toys out of here because they were getting old, and I'm gonna buy these boys new toys. Right, babies. Right, babies. Right.
They're playing Healing to Fletcher in this episode of the L-Word Generation Q, and it's such a good episode, and I'm gonna cry because it's such an emotional scene, and the people on Twitter were right. Fucking this show stands the hell out of Fletcher. They use her songs so much on this show, I'm gonna cry. And Love, Victor used fucking Fletcher's song.
Mission of the day. Putting this huge ass rat cage together. I'm gonna give all of the babies apple for the first time. So gotta put that back up there. Luna! Come here. Come here, baby. Come here. Look at me, Angel. It looks like she might be having another upper respiratory. If it gets worse, I'll have to see. Come here. Here. Oh, shit. It's right here. It's right behind you. Do you see it? It's right there. You're literally sitting on it, baby. It's right here. Look, 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 look. Look, 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 look. It's right here, Luna. Luna, right here. Hey, you. It's right there. She's like, Mom, I don't see it. All right. Now you'll have two pieces. That's fine. Do you like it? Oh yeah, she's liking it. Now for the mice babies. I have three little pieces. They seem to be intrigued. Here, sweetheart. It's okay, look. Look, sweetheart. There. Look. I cannot tell. Any of them are trying the apples. Anybody? Oh. You have one of them trying an apple. She likes it.
Now for these girls. I apologize. I keep calling them girls. I know they're boys. They're my boys. Come here, Oscar. Look. Do you want? Yeah. Come here, Rupert. Where are you at? Here and here. Hey, you. Hey, you. Are you gonna try it? Gotta go back. Gotta go back. Your brother over here is going to steal it. Okay, come here. Do you want it? I'll just put it there. Gotta go back inside. I know Oscar's liking it, but Rue doesn't appear to be liking it. They seem pretty happy though. And their water bottle is back there. And they've been on their medicine for 2 days so far. Oh, looks like he might be liking it. And Oscar back there. Is also eating some. So you all are a fan of Apple. That's good to know, baby. Love you guys. Oh no. Guys, you have two things of food. You have two pieces. You don't need to fight over it. Alright. See, you have a piece right there, Oscar. Right there. There you go. Oh, he's biting off little pieces. So cute. Oh my gosh, you guys are so overdramatic. Alright, I love you babies. So that is shut, and that is shut. Alright, see you guys later when I give you guys your medicine. Little cage update for Oscar and Rupert. I recently just bought them this three-level cage. Like, it's two stories, and then there's three ramps and three different platforms. My mom and I could only figure out how to set up this story, and we're gonna figure out how to put the platform in. Like, I'll probably put the platform in, like, over there or something. Or if it has to go here, I'll take the wheel out and just have that for their free roam time. But what I'm thinking of doing is I'm going to put some hammocks and stuff up soon. And that will allow them some more play area until we figure this out. They also are sick with ringworm right now because, like, I got it from them. My mom and I are going to have someone help us put this cage together, the rest of it, once they're cured of their ringworm. Because I want it to be like a really big cage for them so they have lots of room to explore.
but they seem to be pretty happy with the cage right now. They've been climbing, and they also have this igloo that I just put in, and they have their wheel, and they have another cardboard box, and I'm going to be getting them some chew toys and stuff soon, and we have tons and tons of food for all of them, and I'm going to be cleaning Luna and the mice cages today. Luna's cage. But these boys poop so much. I just put them in this cage yesterday, and look at all that poop. Like...
Tell you how I almost died, why you're bringing me back to life. I just wanna live in this moment forever.
Alright guys, I'm in the process of still editing my video for my 100 plus subscriber special, and I'm also working on editing my Slenderman Let's Play. So, I love you guys. I'll see you soon. Bye.